automation line, the line makes about 5 million tests annually. Divide that by 350, you see that we get about more than 5,000 SKUs every day. And the service is provided both to this hospital and the Helsinki near Uusimaa hospital district. This is the first preparative step that has the centrifuges to separate plasma or sera from the whole blood, and then you get the analyzers at the next step. You see the plasma tube going around. Everybody to see me.